beaming through all thy works we see. Thy glory gilds the heavens above, and all the earth is full of thee. Thy voice we hear, thy presence feel, while thou to pure for mortal sight, enwrapped in clouds invisible, reignest the Lord of life and light. Thy children shall not faint nor fear, sustained by this delightful thought, since thou their God art everywhere, they cannot be worthy.